Hello, my wonderful Potterheads. I know it's been a while, like a long while, and I'm really sorry about that. But med school is crazy, and today is my first free day in 2 months. Well, it's getting colder and colder here in Germany, so what I came up with are these super cute, easy-to-make pocket warmers. Let's get started. You'll need felt or fleece, matching thread, a needle, pins, scissors, rice, and depending on the design, either fabric pens or felt. Print and cut out the template from the description box and trace it onto your fabric. Cut it out of 2 layers. Take your fabric pen and draw the details. In my case, that's the wings, the beak, the eyes, and a couple of feathers. For my Harry, it was felt hair, his glasses, and the scar. Lay your pieces wrong sides together and sew around to close the edge. Leave a 1-inch opening. If you use normal fabric, you need to lay them right sides together and turn them around after sewing. Fill the piece 3/4 of the way with rice. Sew it close and sew it well. And you're done! To use your pocket warmer, put it in the microwave for about 1 minute per side and enjoy the warmth. Make sure to check out my other videos, and if you liked this one, please subscribe and leave a thumbs up. Bye!